Alright, what's up everybody? This is back, we're back to the AI battle between the three Skylines in my Rival series, but I'm also gonna, because this replay was so ridiculous, I'm actually gonna re-upload this replay as its own video too, because this was an unbelievable race here. One of my favorites ever. I couldn't believe what happened here. This was originally supposed to be an AI battle between the three Skylines, and it still will be. I'll focus the majority of the video on those three because they also spin a lot. But Mr. Denzo Sard here gets stuck on a wall for the whole race, and he loses the whole thing. So, get ready for that. That's going to be freaking stupid. But, yeah, so this was a AI race in my Rival series. If you're seeing this separately, if you're seeing it from the same video, obviously you're still watching, hopefully. But this is the race of the Penswell, the Loctite, and the Calsonic. As I predicted, they kind of filled out the role that I said in the thing. The Penswell loses to the Calsonic and the Zexel. The Calsonic actually keeps a good run going for a while. Has an early lead and pulls out pretty far in front until the Castrol gets in front of everybody else. And then he starts to fly out of control. Then there goes the Loctite and the Penswell. And then I have to deal with this crap, try to get through all of them. And I end up nicking the Zexel a little bit. So, my bad, Zexel, but dude, all three of y'all spun out, and it was hard to get out of the way. So, this is a good one. This is a great race. Be sure to watch this one all the way through, because it was hilarious. I don't know when the Denzel... Oh, sorry, not the Denzel. The Denzel. I don't know when the Denzel messed up, but he did, and it was really hilarious. But I'll eventually find that moment when it happens. Here we go. All the Skylines spinning like crazy, except for the Calsonic. So, Calsonic's doing well. We'll watch the three of them spin out a bunch because they spin out constantly, and then I'll try to go back, show the Denzo spinning, or not spinning, but just hitting a wall and staying there. I'm racing as the Arda. I have a very passive race, and I easily win because everybody starts spinning out all the time. So I just hang behind the car until they go off the road, and then I make a pass. It's pretty much what I did to win this race because the Arda is awesome, and all these cars kind of spin. So enjoy the rest of the race. This is a hilarious one. I hope y'all are having a great day. If you're still watching the video that is the Rival series, I will, after this, do a max speed test with my version of the Calsonic, the Loctite, and the Penswell, and then we'll get this thing going. Thank y'all for the support. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs, as I said earlier. Y'all are great. Enjoy.
Peace.